sexy.
This is probably one of the coolest things that Big Hit has gone forth with, and that is Learn Korean with BTS. Like, I personally think this is really cool, but I love the extra step of extra that Big Hit decided to do by creating. Let me show you. Do you see this? Big Hit EDU. Yes, EDU, like a university, like a school. I don't know, I love that little extra step of extra. I appreciate it because I'm just that extra. I would do the same thing, honestly. Like, if I'm gonna start doing this, we have to make a whole side account where we learn Korean. No, I should make a side account that's Sugabae Studies. Like, that's the level of extra I love to be. I got this a while ago, but yeah, I haven't looked at it thoroughly yet, but I'm really ready to start learning. I haven't seen too many people who have made reports on if they've gotten through any of the books yet or how they're going so far. So we're gonna open this up and see what it's about. One of the cool things about this is that they did manage to get some schools to take in this system, which is really cool. Like, I would love to go to a university that actually had Learn Korean with BTS in it, and like, this was my official textbook. Could you imagine? So the first thing you see is this tissue paper that has the logo. Very nice. Of course, we have to keep that because you see the logo makes it more valuable. And then we have our stuff. So these are our books. Right here are textbooks, and then we have our pen. You can use the pen to hear the actual dialogue in the actual native tongue, and I'm like, that is the coolest thing. And one of the things that a lot of times makes it hard to self-teach yourself, you don't always know how to properly pronounce things, especially when you're first learning. This is the box. Very standard. And our textbooks. So we have book one. Book two. Book three. Book four. And that's it. I imagine there could even be a Learn Korean with BTS 2 that will go further. Okay, next we have, oh, the study note. A nice little notebook. You have keyboard covers. That's cool. Keyboard covers that look like that. And it has a BTS in the logo. I'm not gonna put these on my computer right now, but these are pretty cool. Oh my god, it's so sensitive. Wait. Press each consonant.
Ah, ya, wa, o, yo, wo.
Ooh.
O, you, u, you, u, e, ui, e, ye, we, e, ye, we, we, we.
I love this. This is great. This is actually great.
Ui.
Ui! Oh my god! Woo! Let's read the introductory remarks first, just so you have an idea of what it is. Because I'm pretty sure you can still order this I'm pretty positive it's still available at Weverse. Learn Korean with BTS has been developed to help beginner Korean language learners improve their communication skills and broaden their understanding of Korean culture based on BTS content. The textbook consists of 4 volumes and 24 units in total. The background of each unit is a location where iARMY can visit in Korea. Ooh, that's actually really cool. Like, the day when we're finally able to travel again, you will have some places that you actually know of that you can go and visit. Very cool. Each unit offers 2 Korean expressions to learn, which means learners can study a total of 48 expressions from the 24 units of the textbook. Difficult grammar terms are replaced with color chips so that learners can intuitively understand each grammar term. Okay. Vocabulary words are chosen among those related to the topic of each unit and beginner level communication activities based on their frequency of use and level of difficulty. Okay. At the end of each unit, various aspects of Korean culture are introduced and their topics are chosen in relation to the subject of the unit. Learners can listen to all text in the textbook in 4 languages by using the sound pen, one of the key learner centered features of the textbook. Yeah, I really like the pen. I think that's like one of the best things. I've gotten like Korean books before and like they never came with a pen and I never really wanted to listen to a CD. So this is nice. Oh, I get it. So like this is like one of the places you could go. This is like a tourist site. It breaks down the titles. I like that they actually force you to learn the Korean too. Okay, this is actually like really, really cute. I like this. I like this. I'm gonna try and do this. I really am. I do wonder, you know, if they plan on expanding the Learn Korean With series. I mean, I wouldn't put it past Big Hit because you know Big Hit, they're big minds. They're always looking for ways. But it would be interesting if like in the future there was like a Learn Korean With TXT, a Learn Korean With 17, you know? Because then it could cater to those specific fandoms while also expanding Korean culture. There are also the videos for Learn Korean With BTS that are on Weverse, which I think are really cool. I've watched quite a few of them, haven't finished all of them, but definitely plan on doing that soon. So if you aren't prepared or able to buy the full set of books, you could always watch the videos on Weverse. Let me know if you got this or if you're interested in getting it, or if you've taught yourself Korean or want to. When I become Sugarbae Studies, you know, we can all support each other and study Korean together. Anyways, give this video a thumbs up if you liked it. Subscribe if you have not already. Follow me on all of my social media. And that is everything. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.